We have the highest trade deficit
China
with Mexico.
China ate your lunch, down 18%. Right, China ate your lunch, Joe. And no wonder your son goes in and he takes out, billions of dollars, to manage. He makes millions of dollars. And also,
Why is it,
just out of curiosity, the mayor of Moscow's wife gave your son $3.5 million. What did he do to deserve it? What did he do with Burisma to deserve $183,000?